morning, you guys. Welcome to Vlogtober. So, it's Monday today. I took the weekend off Vlogtober, which I didn't expect to do. It was a little bit impromptu. But yeah, for lots of reasons. One being, I had some of my friends down from their various homes from Edinburgh Uni, and I was kind of busy just hosting, making sure everyone was all right and doing all those kinds of things. Time together is super precious to us. It's very much a very sad long distance friendship. I really miss being around them in Edinburgh, so I was really just enjoying the moment and the present. Forgot to vlog. I do have some clips, but they're all just a bit rubbish. Like even my clips from Friday before they arrived were rubbish. I was just feeling really tired, and I was just sat on my sofa editing, basically. So nothing too exciting. I'm not happy with my clips, so I'm gonna leave that. We're gonna start fresh this week. So yeah, sorry about that, you guys. Didn't mean to take it off. I wrote a big plan for myself yesterday and then ended up sleeping through most of the things I'm supposed to do this morning, because I'm really tired. So anyway, I'm gonna look what I can salvage from the day. But yeah, I think I'm really tired. I need to catch up on some sleep after the weekend. We're going higher than I've ever been before. It's true desire, it won't be long before you go. So guys, I've got a few bits from And Other Stories to show you that I opened over the weekend and haven't tried on though. So we've got these trousers, which I think are really nice. I wasn't sure what I'd think of them because I don't often wear this shape of trousers or this length, but I think they're really, really nice. They feel gorgeous on. The grid is like slightly raised up from the black, and it's just really nice. I think these would obviously look great with heels. I would open the blind, by the way, you guys, but the window cleaners are here today and I don't want them to see me trying on clothes. But I also think they look nice with like just a pair of chunky trainers, that kind of vibe. So loving those. And then I've got this just really simple Zodiac tee. I just love things like this, you guys know that. So I'm pleased with that. It's a nice shape as well, but it's not too oversized. So next up we have these, which I'm slightly undecided about. They're like a cord legging almost with a big thick belt in like a burgundy colour. But I'm not sure, they're very flattering just kind of on the sides and just the shape of them. So not sure about these. I think these might be going back. So these are basically the same trousers in velvet, and I do prefer these because they're skinnier at the bottom, so they just are slightly bit more flattering. But this big thick belt is just making my shape weird up here. It's kind of sitting wrong on my love handles, so I think these are also a no. I saw these on Melissa's wardrobe, that's why I made this order at all, and they looked incredible on her. I think these ones have got to go back as well. Than I've ever been before. It's true desire. So, I hope you guys can see me because I can't actually see the screen, but I am in love with these Beauty Bay palettes. They sent me them probably about a month ago, a bit over a month ago. No, longer. Whenever they first came out. Anyway, and I finally used this one for the first time on Saturday, and the formula of these is so nice. They're so pigmented and they're so easy to blend. I honestly was immediately in love. I'll leave the link to them down below. All these things you want to know, I'll stay up until you're gone. Even though I'm not that strong, I've been waiting for so long. Lost my sense for we fall, what if we fail? 'Cause we both know we're
stuck in love. Don't be mean, cause I've had enough. Walking on my own in the city, I might be strong, but I'm not that tough. Just a fool who's stuck in love. Don't be mean, cause I've had enough. Walking on my own, looking up, I might be strong, but I'm not that tough. Just a fool who's stuck in love. Don't be mean, cause I've had enough. Walking on my own in the city, I might be strong, but I'm not that tough. Just a fool who's stuck in love. Don't be mean, cause I've had enough. Walking on, and I know I'll stay up until you're gone. Even though I'm not that strong, I've been waiting for so long. Lost my sense for right and wrong, and now I know it's true. I can only get high on you.
Gone to my meeting. Sorry I didn't film it, but it wasn't very exciting. I was just in and out, but the content of it was exciting. But I'm just on my way to my Pilates class. I'm feeling really tired and just like fatigued and can't be bothered today, so this is kind of the last thing that I want to do. I'm gonna do it anyway because it cost me like so much money for this class, so I've got to go, even though I really, really don't want to. But yeah, just I think it's partly the weather, partly coming down from seeing all my friends, and also at that point in my cycle. So I'm back from Pilates and I've had a little bit of dinner. I forgot to film it, but it was like a fajita lasagna situation. But yeah, it was tough. I definitely felt the burn. I took a couple more breaks than some of the other people in the class, but I enjoyed it and I think I would definitely do it again, because I think it will make a big difference to my strength, which is something I am always trying to work on. I just want to be strong and feel strong, have better posture and that kind of thing. Probably going to go back again. Definitely going to go to the basics class a few more times though, because that was tough enough. Tough enough for me for now. But yeah, obviously I couldn't film in there because it's a class, there are other people in there. But if you haven't heard of Reformer Pilates, you basically do it on this like big contraption thing. Best to Google it than me trying to explain it because it's quite complex. More than anything as well, especially I think that's why they do basic classes, is because you have to get used to all of the machinery and stuff. Sorry today's vlog has not been massively exciting, but it's just been one of those days where I've been getting bits done here and there, and like I said earlier, I've been feeling really just tired and drained today. I feel like that's something I've been seeing a lot of people say on my Twitter timeline and stuff today as well. I think it might just be one of those days. I hope it's going to pick up tomorrow. I stupidly have booked myself in on a boom cycle class at 7:30 a.m. tomorrow, which would normally, it's the first one I've been to in ages. I did it a little bit way, way back, just before I went to Mallorca, and I was enjoying them. They are hard, but I think this is probably a bit of a stupid one because I did a lot of work on my glutes and legs this evening, and they're going to really burn. I'm going to really feel that in the morning. I can already feel it a bit now. I'm concerned about my ability to do boom cycle, but we're going to push through because it's a good bit of cardio. Now I've done my strength training. I definitely want to get better at my cardio as well because I get so out of breath so quickly. Got some chores I need to be doing after my boom cycle class. I've written them on my hand because at 7 in the morning I'm not always the most on it person in the world. But yeah, got a bunch of things to do tomorrow. Lots of little chorey bits that I'm still picking up on, things that I've had to do since before I handed my dissertation in, so I'm still trying to get those kinds of things done. And I'm also going to see one of my King's friends, so that'll be really nice. I'm going to go to the pub with her. I need to get ready for bed, really.
We're going higher than I've ever been before. It's true desire, it won't be long before you go. we're going higher than I've ever been before. It's true desire. All these things you want to know. As they happen till you're gone.